We will stay outside still, but we'll move over to Alatau Biathlon Stadium. The men's 15-kilometer mass start event would take place right here in front of an absolutely packed crowd. They do laps equaling up to 15 kilometers. It's a mass start, but in the front, France, Russia, and Kazakhstan. Podkoritov takes an early lead just 2 kilometers into this one as they approach their first shooting. But it would be France's Jouty who would be the first to that first shooting prone position target. Just over 7.5 minutes into this one, almost all of the athletes here get their shooting going in this first one. It would be the Ukraine that would go 5 for 5 and be off first. Jouty would catch up quickly 5 kilometers into this one. He still leads the way. At his second shooting bout now, another prone position here as the crowd cheers him on. He goes 4 for 5 as well. The Russian athlete finishes just behind 4 for 5 as well. 8 kilometers now into the race, France's Legrand takes the lead, followed by Kazakhstan's Pantov. They're approaching their third shooting bout now, just over 22 minutes. They would be neck and neck. It's a standing position shot now. Here they go. Panto, 5 for 5. Legrand only hitting 3 in that one. Now, just under 26 minutes into it, they get going back on the skiing trails. Here's Pantov now in the lead, followed by another Kazakhstan athlete, and France's Jouty is in third, right behind. Heading into the fourth bout now, it's Yeryomin who gets there first. Kazakhstan ready to cheer their athlete on. He only grabs 3. Jouty misses 1, but he's out on the race first. He takes the lead now, just under 40 minutes into it, 14 kilometers. It's the finish now. Jouty out of breath, but he's going to be happy to represent France, crossing that finish line, getting the crowd into it. He takes the gold medal, finishing with a time of 43 minutes and 30 seconds. Great race by the French athlete. Next up across the finish line is Kazakhstan's Yeryomin. He finishes with a time of 43 minutes, 43.5 seconds. Good enough for the silver medal. And in third is Kazakhstan's Anton Pantov. You can see the French athlete so happy to grab that gold medal. All of them take a couple pictures before this one ends.